The high screw plug construction is often used in a petroleum refinery for heat exchange between the feed and effluent. In these exchanges, one side of the exchanger contains sulfur-free product while the other contains sulfur-dirty effluent, which are at comparable pressures. When the exchanger is operated, maintaining the differential pressure up to 200 bar and temperature to 500 degrees Celsius, the high construction has the flexibility of bundle removal without dismantling the exchanger that remains buttoned with the inlet and outlet pipeline. It has an internal gasket joint between the tube sheet and the main shell. The gasket seals the passage between the two components of the exchanger, thus preventing the shell side fluid from mixing with the tube side fluid. Due to the corrosive nature of the service, the internals are generally made of stainless steel material, while the channel barrel shell is made of low alloy steel with an internal stainless steel lining. There is a vast difference in the coefficient of thermal expansion between SS and LAS, leading to the differential thermal expansion between the internals and the channel barrel. As the internals are clamped in between the split ring and the tube sheet, preventing free expansion, thermal load is induced in the internals and the channel barrel. While the above differential expansion occurs, the internals get deflected, being thin and flexible compared to the outer channel barrel. Thereby, the bolt load is not transferred fully, causing the gasket to relax and leak. With the stringent sulfur ppm requirements, the internals are being designed with rigidity so that it does not deflect while transmitting full load on the gasket. However, in doing so, the split ring groove in the channel barrel at the outer end is also subjected to the full load. As such, the combined effect of the bending of the channel barrel is as follows. First is due to the bell mouthing of the open end of the channel under the hydrostatic load on the threads. Second, the differential expansion load on the split ring groove of the channel barrel. Both together are likely to cause cracks at the corners of the groove. The crack can propagate through the barrel's thickness, and being under high pressure will lead to catastrophic failures. So to say, for a 99.99 leak-proof gasket joint, we need to shrink an extra steel ring above this groove to stop it from splitting. The work in this paper relates to an improved design of the screw plug heat exchanger that will minimize the secondary stresses and eliminate the risk of the above potential failures. Extensive analysis has been carried out to substantiate the above, and the results have been included in this paper. Finally, only thorn in the unbeatable high construction is this nasty groove. We promise to get rid of it in our next presentation. Thank you. Namaste. God bless.